Well, in just a matter of days, this building will host the World Junior Championships, and that's going to force the Maple Leafs out of Toronto for the better part of the next couple of weeks. But tonight, it's the Anaheim Ducks and the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Tried to dig it out up towards Getzlaf, broken up, long pass up, coming in, puck fired in, that's kicked aside by Gibson as Hyman all around the net in his first couple of shifts.
And Gibson with a real good right pad save there.
Walks it up towards the corner. Gardner, top of the line, fires it through, good shot, a sizzler right into the blocker of John Gibson. Puck will bounce down, Kadri, Matthews, couldn't quite lunge for it, but he's got it now. Corey Perry gets up there. Not able to pick it up. Raquel in front. Oh, and coming across was Frederik Andersen. Whether he timed that or just hit him, it worked out because a quick pass found Corey Perry right in front. Puck finally comes back. Lindholm winds, fires right on. And that is stopped and held by Andersen with Perry right in front of him. Bieksa back after it. Anaheim making some changes in the power play unit. Puck in front, shorthanded chance. Point blank for Komarov. Steps to the middle, then drops it back. And the puck knocked away. Shorthanded chance for Hyman. Here he comes. Big chance. And a big save from Gibson. Penalized player back out. Silverberg twisting, turning. In front, just backhanded wide of the net there by Lindholm. And the Ducks come in right off the draw. Getzlaf looking around, shooting. That was deflected in front, and a great last-second reaction by Andersen as he flicked out that right pad in rapier-like fashion to take away the corner. Miss Cogliano with the pass. Leafs back quickly. Here's Marner. He'll get up there. Here's Marner trying to cut across in front of the net and wasn't able to get the shot away. Great burst of speed from Marner coming down that right side. Lost it. Puck comes back. Here comes Raquel, fires one, rebound pops out, Kessler backhand shot. That was kicked away by Andersen as he stayed right with it.
The rebound attempt. A lot of goalies would swim right by the crease, and he just stays right in the middle of the net.
Slammed on the brakes, and then Manson was there to push the puck away. Getzlaf back after it, got it along the wall. Tight tip, they score! What a set of hands from Matthews! Austin Matthews with the velvet hands to redirect that, and it's 1-0 Toronto.
Matthews has had good jump all game long, and what he does first of all is little chip here, gets the puck in puck possession into the zone. Then he wins the puck back on the half boards. Good work by Brown, and then he gets in behind the defense and redirects that Zaitsev shot.
Zaitsev whipping it across, wrist shot, off the post. Levo with a great chance and just missed. Judge's reaction from here, he was frustrated with that. Coming in, Corey Perry, point blank is stopped by Freddie Andersen. And Perry does not miss many from that close. Puck comes back to the line, over for Fowler. Fowler. Now it comes to Getzlaf, looking through, fires one, tip scores, Raquel.
It was only a matter of time before the Ducks were going to score on their power play the way they can move it around. And they always win that draw to begin with because they're so good on the draw. What does that do? That sets them up immediately on the power play. And this will hit Morgan Rielly's left leg and go in the net. A tough break for the Maple Leafs there as it hits him in the toe and goes in. And we get a tie hockey game.
Carrick up ahead to Nylander, poked away from him, knocked down, coming in, Kasha backhand shot, that was stopped, centered in front, scores! Richie gets the goal, Kasha did the work.
And Nylander in the center ice position tonight, and he's been good until this, tries a little bit too much, just inside the blue line. Nick Richie just follows the play up and he knocks it in. And it's a changeup, and that's why that scored. It went in the net. I mean, Andersen was there, but the changeup fooled him, and it went underneath him.
You hear Kadri calling for it. He finally gets it. Kadri gets it in front of the net. Matthews with a one-timer. Rebound. Still loose. They jab at it. And play is called as the net comes dislodged. Play is whistled down. What a chance for Austin Matthews. Man. Ships across. Lays up to Matthews. Nice pass over. Oh! Larson is stopped there by Gibson. Up came the glove to pull it down. Beautiful.
This is an unbelievable save by Gibson.
Leafs down by one. Hunwick got it up ahead. Kadri in over the line. Kadri turns and fires and scores! Nazem Kadri let it go. It was redirected. Might have gone off of Komarov's foot. We'll see.
I think it hit Komarov's foot and went in. And Gibson, that's, I mean, both goalies have been so hot tonight. That's the only way it seems like you're going to beat them. Redirections.
Might have hit Corbinian and Holzer.
I think it hit Holzer. I think it hit Holzer's leg.
It certainly, well, we know for sure it hit the back of the net, and this game is tied. And he lines up for the faceoff against one of the best. Kessler, Fowler scores! Oh! Struck with ferocity by Fowler. And Anaheim take the lead 3 seconds into their power play.
That's tough for Gauthier. I mean, he loses the draw. And Fowler's setting up the faceoff with Kessler. Look at Kessler. Kessler, he says, you just go right over there. And I'm going to take this draw, and I'm going to, look at him, look at him. You stay there, get over a little bit. Fowler, you just stay where you are, and I'm going to throw it right over to you off this faceoff. Well, it doesn't quite work out that way, but pretty close.
Puck comes back to Riley. Good pressure here by the Leafs. Can they keep it going? Rolling around. Matthews pokes it ahead. Marner in front, and it rolls. Looping towards Gibson, who grabs it and hangs on.
Time and again. We've seen that so often.
And final few seconds ticking down, and that will do it. Anaheim pick up the win with a big third period. A 3-2 victory.
Yeah, absolutely. And Gibson was so good in this game. I mean, absolutely remarkable. Randy Carlyle afterwards with a great big smile behind the bench.